And Governor Holcomb did veto another controversial bill. This one would prevent transgender girls from playing on girls' sports teams in grades K through 12. There was a small protest outside of the governor's house urging him to reject the bill. Ultimately, Governor Holcomb said the bill left too many questions unanswered and turned it down.